All right, welcome back everybody, and today we are going to put this 59 Chevy in primer. We've got all the body work ready to go. We're going to go ahead and get it masked off, blown off, and primed. So this thing's going to be gray by the end of the day. Are you guys ready?
Yes!
You guys ready to learn how to mask a truck off?
Yes!
And put it in primer?
Yes!
Yeah? All right, let's get going. Move this here so you can see what you're doing.
Nope, stay right there, you're fine.
Okay, Jake, it does it back a little bit. Alright.
Alright, so there's two parts of this gun. The door first, that's just air, that's only air. You pull it all the way, the second stage, that's your fluid. Okay, so you want to keep the air on the whole time and let off the fluid at each side, okay? Don't hold it all the way out like that. Okay, watch. Okay. Now what else?
What you need to watch too is at what angle do I hold the gun? So if I'm trying to spray this surface here, I don't want to be like that. I want to be like this, where that tip is pointing straight at it, okay? You understand?
Yeah.
You're perpendicular with it, okay?
Okay.
You also, you don't want to go like this and it burn. Junior, come here. We're going to do that spot here, okay? Don't get too close, don't go too slow. All right. You pull the trigger, you pull the whole way. You got to be only 8 inches from it, bud. That far away. There you go. No, that's not going to work. You're too far away. Yeah, so what I would do is get used to your motion before you get in the way. So you're going to be here, and then you can reach all the way around that way, and then come back here. But if you come back here, you stop and hit your leg, right? So keep going. Go to the there and back, okay? Without hitting yourself, we're gonna try it. Oh. See what you're doing wrong? You started by staying still in one spot. Same thing Josie did, okay? And you started with the flu. You gotta start with the air first, okay? Off the panel, on. Okay? Problem. Thing that wants. Okay, try to do this spot here. Okay? You need to cue and I'm gonna help you. Alright? Cut off. You only pull the trigger when you're ready to get the paint on, okay? Keep up trying. Come on. Give her the respirator. Thank you. Let me finish that spot there. So it's not kind of red light.
Is it the dark thing? Yes. Yes, it is the light.
Okay. Okay, you're gonna do this in here. Drop down to here, now you're leave that real thin spot there, see what it'd be like.
Thank you.
The 59 Chevy is officially in primer. We went around and we spot primed every area that had body filler on it. And then we went over any area that looked like it needed a little bit more attention. Gave it plenty of build. And now we're gonna let this sit and set up and cure for a day. And we'll come back in tomorrow and get this thing finished up, get it ready for paint. It's getting close, it's looking good. You know, we got a couple spots that are gonna need a little bit of attention, but other than that, it's about ready to go. I'm getting excited, man. This is gonna be a nice looking truck when it gets done. I know that the owner and his family are gonna be really happy with it. It's definitely come a long way since when it showed up here. So thank you. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoy this. If you guys have any questions on like how we do our work or what we do or things if you're working on and you want to know how to do them better or know how to do them, shoot me a message in the comments below and be glad to help. Thanks for watching.